or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Jimmy Primo 3D. So, we are looking forward to the episode 3 Easter egg number 3. Yes. Wait, can you guys see me? You guys see me? Okay, you guys see me. Okay. I was making sure. So, I'm right here with. Oh, yes, we're gonna go tonight. I'm so ready for this. I hate mannequins. I hate them so much. They creep me out. Seriously. Meanwhile, at Shipkeep Corner. Of course. Well, yeah, we're gonna skip all this because you guys know what they're saying, and you guys already know. That was funny. I love that part. I wonder what she used that for. Wait, is she? No. Never mind what I just thinked. At the gallery. Please, not the song. No singing, please. Can we continue, please? I was here, I didn't notice Derpy was up there. I did not notice Derpy was up there. And Dr. Rose is... What could be doing up there? Wee! Lyra and Bon Bon. Hey, Bon Bon. What? Oh no. I did it the first time. Okay, is it gonna do the same thing? What is it now? Okay. What is this over here? No, come over here. It is right over here. Yes, you get across that. And you see this picture right here, it's called maze.exe. Is that a... I think that is a game? I didn't know that was a game, but... Okay, the music stopped for a second. I was freaked out. Ooh, when we teleport to the game itself. Oh, there's a shield out there. 45. Maze.exe. Oh, so... Tower on the outer map, zoom in. Now set mark. Oh, I can set marks? That's cool. I didn't know I can do that. Wait, it doesn't matter which one I do. Oh, I don't know. It's a maze, so I'm not really good at mazes. This is fun. Hello! Oh. What? You saved it? Wait. Well, I just... No, no, no. That! Damn it! Damn it! Okay, be right back. I am back, so... What the fuck? What's it? Jump! That is very loud. Fine. I did it! Oh! I did it! Yes, those marks were really useful. So that was that was Dream Rainbow 3D Easter egg. Yeah, episode 3 Easter egg 3. Oh my god, my chest. I was so frightened. I was afraid I was gonna die, but lucky me, I survived. Found it already, then make sure you place some marks where you go, where you came from. You got like an eternal portal to escape. And, but that was fun! That was really scary too. I don't know, like, it's those jump scares. It's creepy pick jump scare. The Celestial one got the So I don't think this is it. I don't think this is it, but this can't be the end of this game. It is not the end of the game, I'm telling you. Not the end. Like, check the video, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, but again, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye!
Bye guys!